First of all, why is he in the back of the restaurant? What is he doing over here? He should be here with his sister. Where is Chelsea at? He's over here. What is he doing over here? You know, somebody's copying my style. Look at somebody copying my style for Alana. Nah, y'all not gonna be over here doing that. We don't do that. They, you know, Alana walking all around this town being dope as fucking. Now you got other players stealing her fabulousness. We don't do that. That's not happening. First of all, where Chelsea is? Bro, where's your sister? How are you? All right, let me go back home because obviously he can't even keep up with his sister. I'm looking for his sister. Where's Chelsea? There she is. How is she home? All right, so this is Chelsea right here. Let me see if I can zoom in right now. I love the fact that her features came out bigger and wider than Alana. She looks so different from Alana. And she resembles Genesis a lot more in her own way. And I absolutely love it. So this is a close-up of Chelsea, who I think is absolutely adorable. And she looks more like Genesis to me than Alana does. Of course, I was a little disappointed with her skin complexion. And I was tempted to darken it the same way I was tempted to darken Nicholas. But I always wanted to stay true to the final sim. I mentioned before that as a newborn, a toddler, and a preteen, those are generic versions. You really don't know what your final sim is going to look like when he or she ages up to an adult. I haven't really figured out her sense of fashion yet. She's definitely the youngest of the family, so I kind of just go with, like, you know, rebel-ish, but we'll see.